What would Pokemon look like in Dungeons & Dragons?